Blessed art thou, O Lord, the God of our fathers, creator of the changes of day and night, giving rest to the weary, renewing the strength of those who are spent, bestowing upon us occasions of song in the evening. As thou hast protected us in the day that is past, so be with us in the coming night. Keep us from every sin, every evil, and every fear, for thou art our light and our salvation and the strength of our life. To thee be glory for endless ages.
Amen.
Grant us a peaceful night and a perfect end.
Amen.
Our help is in the name of the Lord,
the Maker of heaven and earth.
Seek him that made the Pleiades and Orion, that turneth deep darkness into the morning, and darkeneth the day into night, that calleth forth the waters of the sea, and poureth them out upon the face of the earth. The Lord is his name.
Thanks be to God.
Let us confess our sins to God. Almighty God,
our Heavenly Father, we have sinned against you through our own fault, in thought and word and deed, and in what we have left undone. For the sake of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, forgive us all our offenses, and grant that we may serve you in newness of life, to the glory of your name. Amen.
May the Almighty God grant us forgiveness of all our sins and the grace and comfort of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
O Lord, open thou our lips,
and our mouth shall show
and bless our Lord. Lord, you have searched me out and known me. You know my sitting down and my rising up. You discern my thoughts from afar. You trace my journeys and my resting places, and are acquainted with all my ways. Indeed, there is not a word on my lips, but you, O Lord, know it altogether. You press upon me behind and before, and lay your hand upon me. Such knowledge is too wonderful for me. It is so high that I cannot attain to it.
Where can I go then from your spirit? Where can I flee from your presence? If I climb up to heaven, you are there. If I make the grave my bed, you are there also. If I take the wings of the morning and dwell in the uttermost parts of the sea,
if I say, surely the darkness will cover me, and the light around me turn to night. Darkness is not dark to you, the night is as bright as the day. Darkness and light to you are both alike. For you yourself created my inmost thoughts. You knit me together in my mother's womb. I will thank you because I am marvelously made. Your works are wonderful, and I know it well. My body was not hidden from you while I was being made in secret and woven in the depths of the earth. Your eyes beheld my limbs yet unfinished in the womb. All of them were written in your book. Fashioned day by day, when as yet there was none of them. How deep I find your thoughts, O God! How great is the sum of them! If I were to count them, they would be more in number than the sand. To count them all, my lifespan would need to be like yours. Oh, that you would slay the wicked, O God. You that thirst for blood, depart from me. They speak despitefully against you. Your enemies take your name in vain.
Do I not hate those, O Lord, who hate you? And do I not love those who rise up against you? I hate them with a perfect hatred.
restless thoughts. Look well whether there be any wickedness in me, and lead me in the way that is everlasting. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Lift up your hands in the holy place, and bless the Lord. O Christ, you are both light and day. You drive away the shadowed night. As day star, you precede the dawn, the herald of the light to come.
We pray you, O most holy Lord, to be
beyond We are light in the darkness, O Lord, and in your great mercy defend us from all perils and dangers of this night. For the love of your only Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Visit this place, O Lord, and drive far from it all sins of the enemy. Let your holy angels dwell with us to preserve us in peace, and let your blessing be upon us always, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Keep watch, dear Lord, with those who work or watch or weep this night, and give your angels charge over those who sleep. Tend to the sick, Lord Christ, give rest to the weary. Bless the dying, soothe the suffering, pity the afflicted, shield the joyous, and all for your love's sake.
Oh,
our rest.
For it is Thou, Lord, only, that makest us dwell in safety.
The Lord be with you.
And with Thy Spirit.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
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 Amen.